Okay, what's my simulation today? Ugh. Thank goodness these are earthworms and not space worms. Hey, Geofriend, can you tell me something about earthworms?
Sure, I use them as bait when I go fishing.
Good start. What else can you tell me? Are earthworms pets?
No.
Are earthworms dangerous?
I don't think so.
Huh. Then what should I write about earthworms?
I'm not sure. I'm sure they're important. I just don't know how. Let's run a simulation to see what would happen if they disappeared.
Simulation activated! Earthworms have segmented bodies covered with sleek and slimy skin. There are more than 7,000 different kinds of earthworms. They live in most temperate and tropical soils around the world. Earthworms range in size from 1 inch to 5.9 feet. That's taller than most people. And that's tiny compared to the world's longest earthworm, the South African giant earthworm. In 1967, people found an African giant earthworm that was 21 feet long. That's longer than most crocodiles. Now that we know a bit more about earthworms, let's see what would happen if they disappeared. Earthworms aren't picky eaters. They eat mouthfuls of soil containing bits of rotten plants and roots. Because earthworms eat dead plants, they're called decomposers. If earthworms disappeared, all the dead plants would just pile up on the ground. Luckily, earthworms are hungry animals and can eat their own body weight every day. Can you? I couldn't do that. Plants need nutrients to grow. Dead leaves are full of nutrients, but plants can't absorb nutrients directly from dead leaves. Earthworms make a special poop called worm castings, and plants can absorb nutrients from worm castings. Worm castings are actually one of the best fertilizers for soil. If earthworms disappeared, the soil would have fewer nutrients and it would be difficult to grow plants, including fruits and vegetables. This would lead to people going hungry around the world. Earthworms usually live in the top layer of the soil, but they can dig down almost 6.5 feet. Earthworms are nature's plows. The earthworm's constant digging and tunneling loosens the soil and increases the amount of air, water, and organic matter that get mixed into the soil. If earthworms disappeared, soil would become compacted and dry, and plants would struggle to grow. Earthworms also help prevent flooding. Earthworm tunnels allow rainwater to quickly soak into the ground. If earthworms disappeared, the compacted soil wouldn't absorb much water, and the extra water would flow across the soil's surface. This would cause floods every time there was a heavy rain. Feeling hungry? Earthworms are an important part of the food chain. Robins, foxes, toads, centipedes, and crayfish are just a few of the animals that eat earthworms. If earthworms disappeared, the entire food chain would collapse. The first to disappear would be the animals that eat earthworms, followed by all the plants and animals that depend on those animals, and so on. I've changed my mind. I want to go looking for space worms.
Good luck, Cosmo. Bye.
Bye-bye, Geofriend. What chapter should I read next?
Cosmo!
Hey, everyone. Cosmo here. Worms play an essential role in the environment. We just don't see them because they're underground. What if you could explore a worm's world? Remember, worms are living things, so if you must touch a worm, be very gentle and put it back on the ground carefully when you're done. Step 1, find an adult. Step 2, find a magnifying glass or download a magnification app on a phone. Step 3, go outside after it rains. Find a place where there is soil and worms. Step 4, find a worm. Using the magnifying glass, can you tell which end is the head and which end is the tail? Step 5. Worms eat dead plants. Can you find any food for worms to eat? Step 6. Worm poops, or castings, look like little black footballs. Can you find any worm castings? Happy exploring, and I'll see you next time on What If Kids? Goodbye!